Hey everyone, Jester here. As you can tell, me and Skelly are practicing for an undercover mission we're gonna go on.
Hey, Agent Jester.
Yes, sir?
No one cares about your little skits.
Well?
Get on to the newscast.
Alright. Alright, in that case, let's just get to the newscast. So, welcome to another edition of Monarch News.
Hey, Monarchs. Quarter 3 is coming up, and you have to be prepared for your next classes. Check the distance learning resource document on the MonoVista page, and check if any of your classes for next quarter need any physical materials to pick up. The Quarter 3 material pickup will be from December 14th to the 17th, from 11:30 a.m. to 12:30 p.m.
Hey Monarchs, want to add to your mask collection? Well, MonoVista is selling masks for $6. They're comfortable, affordable, and fashionable. While you're at it, check out the Spirit Wear and Spirit Gear in the finance office. And remember, stay classy and stay safe, Monarchs.
Hey Monarchs, you want your voice to be heard? Well, make sure you follow the GUHSD SAC account. If you need any more information, check out these slides. Hey athletes, if you missed any of the information from last week's newscast, here's the video from Ms. Carroll explaining all the changes made to the sports seasons due to COVID-19.
Hi, I'm Ms. Carroll, the athletic director here at MonoVista High School. I'm sad that I have to relay some changes we recently received from CIF. Unfortunately, due to the significant increase of COVID-19 pandemic cases across California, the start of our season one sports, which included cross country, football, volleyball, and water polo, has been postponed until at least after January 1st of 2021. We will continue to wait to receive guidance from the California Public Health Department, but until then, we have no start dates to provide you. In addition to the postponement of season one, boys volleyball has been moved to season two. Our administration is still asking that all season one athletes clear in the finance office before Friday, December 18th. As there will be no one on campus during winter break to do clearances. Remember, to clear in the finance office, you must first complete the online clearance form, which is provided on MonoVista's website. You then print and sign that form and bring that form with your current physical to the finance office. I highly encourage you to check the athletic website and or follow at Monarch Sports One on Instagram or Twitter for updates.
Hey Monarchs, so in today's TikTok video, we're gonna be watching the trending videos right now on TikTok. So keep on watching.
And you were my baby. It started when we were younger, you were my boo.
I think we could do it if we try.
Looks like it's about time for me and Skelly to head out. But that's for this week, Monarchs. Remember to check next week for any news and updates, as next week is our last newscast until our winter break. So, like always, stay classy, everyone.